I'm Drew Weissman. I lead the team of researchers who develop mRNA COVID-19 vaccine technology that's being used in clinical trials right now. When we started this, we weren't thinking about curing pandemics. We were thinking about making new vaccines, making new therapeutics. Even before COVID hit, we had already set up clinical trials for mRNA vaccines for genital herpes, influenza, HIV, and we're developing more pathogen vaccines right now. There are a lot of different kinds of vaccines. Most flu vaccines are an inactivated virus. You'd have to isolate the virus, learn how to grow it, learn how to inactivate it. That all takes months. RNA itself is a very rapid platform. RNA is the producer of proteins. When you use an RNA vaccine, you only need the sequence. The RNA makes a copy of an individual protein. And for COVID, that's the spike protein. And it brings that to a machine, essentially, in the cell that produces proteins that cells use to survive. The RNA is completely physiologic. What that means, it's identical to the RNA that's in our cells. Now, for this COVID pandemic, everybody has sped up their timelines. What I can tell you is that the clinical trials were done correctly. No corners were cut. The trials say the vaccines are safe, and I believe that. The question is the risk of the vaccine lower than the risk of the disease? That's a resounding yes. How to convince people that it's safe, I think, is a matter of having people take them and see that they're fine. As a clinician, my first hope is that it can be efficiently given out to the world's population. Beyond that, I think it just has huge application to so many different diseases and so many different therapeutic applications. We'll move along much quicker and we'll get into people a lot faster.